The owner of this powerboat said his generator had intermittent starting issues. A quick look at the solenoid of the starter, and you can see that the power cable is loose. So the nut needs to be tightened, and the post itself needs a protective rubber cover or boot to protect against accidental shorting.